Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the today class, the life insurance class, and this class that I am going to deal the compulsory insurance. As I already posted in my WhatsApp group and as well as the according to the syllabus also, if you happen to see it, you will see the purpose of compulsory insurance right of the third parties, and we will deal it tomorrow. Yes, and before I could go further, I would like to hear from you what I posted on the screen. Anyone can unmute and read what I posted on the screen so that I could come to the conclusion that you are with me and I am with you. Anyone can unmute and read what I cited on the screen, please. I think that I am sharing the screen and it is visible to you. Yes, unmute and read.
Good evening to all.
Yes.
Buying a mandatory car insurance policy.
Yes.
Buying a mandatory car insurance policy is wise and not an obligation.
Okay.
Person. Professor See. Dr. Muhammad Sahib said.
Yes. Now the point comes over there. You are doing the and you are studying today the compulsory insurance. And there we can say that buying a mandatory car insurance policy is wise and not an obligation. We don't say it's an obligation. We should not say it is a wise to purchase. Sir, why don't you say the purchase, sir? Why do you say buy? Because certain words we couldn't use that I purchase. So can you say that I purchase the brinjals? I purchase a lady finger? We don't say because generally we use the word buy there because certain words with the buy. Of course, there is a distinction in they buy also the because the cheaper things and usable things and daily usable things that we can say the buy and with the costly things and the other things which is not extraordinary, we will say purchase. I bought the house, no, don't say. We say the we purchase the house. But here we can say buying a because that is the particular word is used over there and it will become a continuity. So buying a mandatory car insurance is a policy is a wise idea, not an obligation that the prudent person should have supposed to know. That is the thing which I shared over there. Now you tell me why you need the insurance. Anyone?
Sir, again question, sir.
Yes, please.
Why we need an insurance?
Why you need an insurance policy? Why you have to buy the insurance policy?
Sir,
yes, please go ahead. If
it, yeah, they are giving us a relief like if we have anything, any issue like medical, there are many types of insurance.
Okay.
Like medical insurance.
And, yes.
There is vehicle insurance, there is motor vehicle insurance.
Yes, yes.
They give insure, the insurers that if any risk happens, then they will be liable to face it.
Uh-huh. Suppose if you don't insure, what will happen?
Sorry, sir?
If you don't insure it, what will happen?
It will, we have to bear it, sir. The loss, whatever yeah. loss is caused, that should be bared by us.
Okay. The yes, the purpose of the making the buying the insurance is protect ourselves only. Otherwise, our family would be on roads because the breadwinner would be no more. At that instant, there are a lot of burden on the family, and the people will forget about the purchasing very bicycle also. So even the people know that they are going to die, but still they purchase the car, they buy the. Motorbikes, that will be the high-powered motorbikes. So, yes. The point is here, transportation is become an easy factor. And moreover, the buying also giving the more facility over the buying the things. Because many incentives are given over there. And it is easy for the comfort of a man. If you don't take the insurance, and your life is a doldrum. Because we cannot expect that what is going to happen after 1 hour or half an hour, 1 minute later. Unpredictable, uneventful, unimaginable things will happen over there. At that instance, our economic condition will be shuttered and our family will be on the crossroads. So that is the reason that people will buy the insurance. Now the insurance boom is very much high and everybody could know the what is the insurance. And most of the people are buying the health insurance. Even the multinational companies also giving the their employees the the head, the insurance policy also, there is a health insurance which can cover even to the parents also. So the compulsory insurance, plus now you can mute it, otherwise I am getting your sounds, the extra sounds I am getting. They mute it when you want to speak here, you at the time, you unmute it. Yes. Yes, server, that you want to speak, because I got the point of speaking here, there, that I could not hear your voice. So that is the only the thing. But then when you want to speak, you can unmute it and speak. When you don't want to, at that time, you mute it so that I did not get the other sounds from you. If your little sound also comes to me, it will distract my attention. Yes, mute it now. Okay. Are you hearing me? Yes, say yes.
Yes, sir.
Very good, very good. So now you mute, then I can continue it. Yes. What is compulsory insurance? Why do we need the compulsory insurance? Compulsory insurance is any type of insurance an individual or a business is legally required to buy. Compulsory insurance is mandatory for individuals and businesses that want to engage in a certain financial risky activities. So compulsory insurance is mandatory for individuals and the business that want to engage in certain financially risky activities, such as operating an automobile and operating a business with employees. Compulsory insurance is supposed to protect the accident victims against the cost of recovering from an accident and someone else, such as another driver of an employer, has caused. Suppose you may be quite precautious, but what is the use of your precautious if the other person is unprecautious and collided with you? At that instance, if you are only a one person in the breadwinner in your family, at that time, the people will be at the risk, and the owner of the vehicle, or the person who are using the vehicle, or the insured, the border insurance policy, at that time, the insurer will come to the rescue of the insured. In other words, you can indemnify the damage which is caused to the insured. So that is the way that we need the compulsory insurance, especially the motorbikes are concerned now. Now the motorbikes are concerned, it should be at least third party liability insurance must be there. Otherwise, the vehicle would be not on the road. So now the insurance companies will know, they will be attached with that even showrooms, so you need not to go anywhere. The showroom, the people are there and they will make an adjustment. They will have a tie with the insurance companies and they will make your vehicle insured. Just you can go and take the vehicle and go to the RTO office and you can take your photograph, biometric, you can make it out, and digital signature that you put it over there and pay that is a respective amount that you will get. Your vehicle is registered. Now you are getting the RC, that is the registration certificate, is usually earlier in the form of a paper. Now it is in the form of a identity card, the plastic identity card. Even you can see even the plastic identity card of our Aadhaar card also. Yes. Any other thing that you want to share, you can share me now so that I could proceed. Yes. You want to share anything? Shall I proceed? Unmute and give me the answer so that I could know that you are with me. Yes, very good. Very good. Very good. What are the key factors? What is that key takeaways here? So here the number one, the bullet which is given over there. What bullet it is? Yes. What type of the bullet it is? What do you call that bullet? Sir, bullet is bullet only, sir.
Dot, sir. Dot.
No. Round bullet.
Round.
Yeah. There is a square bullet. There is a arrow bullet. There is a many other. There is the ace bullet. There is a hard bullet. There are many types of bullets are there. Now it is a round bullet. We can use it. Can you say the pallet? Yes, it is like a pallet, but better you say the round bullet. Compulsory insurance is the insurance that must be legally owned to do an activity. So, such as the auto insurance and the driving a vehicle or a motorbike. So, how you need a driving a license in the same manner you want to take the motorbike on the road, the motorbike should be insured, at least third party liability insurance. How many types of insurance you could know in the motorbike? Anyone can unmute and give me the answer.
Sir, comprehensive and a third party, sir.
Yeah, third party liability insurance and the comprehensive insurance. These are the generally the two insurance would be there, but the inside the kinds of the policies are concerned, there are the different policies will be there, like the marriage policy, fire policy, and the health policy, because many other policies are there, there we can make it out. Yes, come to the point of here is you should be legally want to do an activity such as an auto insurance would be there, driving and the vehicle and the motorbike is there. And sir, why don't you take the license for the bicycle? Insurance for the bicycle? Yes, we can do it. It's provided your bicycle cost is 50,000 or 50 lakhs. Because it's rods, everything, the rim is with gold. Even pipes are with the gold. How do you insure such an insurance company? It doesn't matter. Insurance company will insure definitely. Do you think that insurance company will not insure the bicycle? Yes, give me the answer.
Yes, sir.
It can. There is no such a rule there with bicycle. Okay. Bicycle riders will not need a license. Do you agree?
Yes, sir.
Yes. No, the person who is riding is called a rider. In a motorbike or most probably in a motorbike. The person who sat at the back is called? Yes. Did you understand the question?
Yes, sir.
Yes, give me the answer. If you don't know, please. You say pass on.
Pass on, sir.
Yes, it is called a pillion rider. PILLION, pillion rider. Say.
Pillion rider.
Spelling.
PILLION.
Very good. Okay, let us go further. The second bullet is, round bullet is, other types of the compulsory insurances include workers' compensation and the professional liability insurance. Workers' compensation insurance is their professional liability insurance. Then the product liability, not product liability. There is a public liability insurance is come only after the MIC. What is MIC? MIC explosion or MIC gas tragedy. What is MIC? Bhopal gas tragedy. What is MIC? Pass on. If you don't know, you say that instead of wasting the time, you say pass on. I can give the answer.
Sir, carbon monoxide, sir.
No, MIC, methyl isocyanide. Yes, that is the MIC, the union carbide will be used for the manufacturing the pesticide, and the leakage would be there, public liability, public insurance liability, that we can say that, because the public at large, whenever the hazardous industries are there, all the employees should be insured. Yeah, that is the latest type, you would have it in your course, we will study it in separately in further classes. So come to the matter, the workers' compensation and the professional liability insurance. And the next third is compulsory insurance, the type of insurance that protects the victims against the cost of recovering from an accident. Because we cannot predict unpredictable events that will be going to happen in the future. At that instance, a man would not be on the road. And at that reason, that insurer will be come to the rescue of the insured. In other words, they indemnify the loss. Yeah, that is a compulsory insurance is essential insurance that protects the victim against the cost of recovering from an accident. That's why it is the wise idea rather than say mandatory. So, however, compulsory insurance requirements are not always easy to enforce. Of course, for everything you cannot make an insurance, otherwise our whole entire money, at least half of the money goes in the paying the premiums of the insurance. If you have the more insurance would be there. That's the reason that we will say that cut your coat according to your cloth. So whatever the your income sources would be there, where you feel that the threat is there, where you can feel that you have to do the insurance at that instant, definitely that you will make that insurance. Generally, the people will make the life insurance, LIC. But a day will come, suppose if the LIC will be sold to even to the corporate company, then LIC is no more. But now the LIC is the biggest investment of the public company now. But if the trend is going on like that, like the airplanes are privatized and the railways are privatized, a day will come even the insurance company also privatized, then it will come the corporate world, the rule the world. So let the corporate world will not rule the world, let the democracy will rule the world. There is a rise should be there over there. Why I am giving this thing is, situations are threatening a lot. If a man who is having a right will not raise the voice, then people think that that fellow is A-E-N-U-G-H. I believe that you know it. Nakun Sakudu in Telugu in Mumbai. Yes, let us see the what are the reasons why the motor insurance is must in India. So the driving in India is a luxury that thousands of people partake every day, but our roads are not compatible to our vehicles. That means our vehicle is a very sophisticated vehicle. At the time the roads are not in a proper way, even the vehicle, instead of running or rolling on the road, it will crawl on the road, rather I can say, because the body will be damaged if it will crawl over there, because height of the road is not height of the road, the height of the vehicle should be there high, otherwise there would be ditches would be there. When the ditch, the wheel goes over there, then the body will touch definitely, instead of the vehicle is rolling, vehicle is running, only the wheels are moving, but the car would be standstill over there, because the wheels are in the ditch. Is it clear? Say yes. Sir, we don't know, sir. it is not a simple. Now, it's quite simple to buy a vehicle or motorbike in the country. And the highest disposable incomes, most households are able to afford more than one vehicle or motorbike. Two, having one's vehicle or motorbike increases one's mobility and eliminates the dependence of the public transport. Of course, with the transport, the roads are very good. People do not rely on the public transport. They would have their own transport to reach to the destination within time and save the time also. However, driving in India also becomes with its own perils. Yes, driving is not so easy thing, especially in the Indian road conditions. And the people, those who are on the roads, sometimes they can go whatever they wish they want. They can turn to the left, they can turn to the right, they swerve to the left, they swerve to the right without following the proper norms of driving. We often hear the vehicle or motorbike owners are rude traffic disciplines. No, that is something is missing over there. Say rude traffic discipline. The owners are rude, R-U-D-E, rude. Here D is missed, I believe. Yes, you can add it. So the traffic behavior is, the discipline is very much wrong. And the lack of legal enforcement by the road authorities and myriads other complaints about the traffic scenarios in India. Of course, that is very much, because traffic discipline is very much essential, otherwise there is a lot of chances for the accidents. Yes, cases of road accidents and rule breaking are reported in the newspaper on a daily basis. And considering these factors, it is important to get the vehicle or a motorbike insurance right after one buys a vehicle or a motorbike. So that is the reason that a motorbike insurance or any vehicle insurance is must, because a lot of chances of the accident would be there, because at that time the insurer will be come to the rescue of the insured. That is the point which I want to say. So some of the reasons they have shown over there regarding the any insurance is concerned. Number one, it pays for the damages. Naturally, if the insured is there, then he will be sleep bindas, with snoring that he can sleep it, because his car is insured. If anything and what incident happens over there, nothing but and that to be the car is a brand new car, and hence we will make the comprehensive insurance. When you make the third party insurance, which premium is high? Unmute and give me the answer.
Sir, question again, sir.
When you buy a new car and you will buy a new insurance policy, and you buy the third party liability insurance and you buy the comprehensive insurance, but any one of them you buy it, and whose premium is high?
Sir, add-on policy will be high, sir. Add-on policy.
What is add-on?
That means for every part it will be, that means 100%.
First, you can make the comprehensive policy. Later on, that if you add on, you can increase the add-on. Then your premium will be increased. That means if I say the third party liability insurance, if I say the comprehensive insurance, in any one of them, which one is having the high premium means your answer should be?
Add-on plus riders.
No. Say comprehensive policy first. First you say comprehensive policy, later on you can say tap on. Add on. I asked the question very much clearly. A third party liability insurance and a comprehensive insurance among the between the two, which premium is high? The answer should be comprehensive insurance should be premium is high. That is the answer. But there is no add-on to the third party liability. Add-on only comes to the comprehensive insurance. Are you following me?
Yes, sir.
Yes, so that is now not only our vehicles or motorbikes are expensive, paying for their repairs is costly. So not only are the vehicle or motorbikes are expensive, but paying for their repairs is costly too. Sometimes your vehicle motorbike may be damaged due to the someone's else negligence, and the vehicle or a motorbike colliding with yours or yours, you swerving means turning very quick to the right or left, doesn't matter. Which one turning? What turning? Steering. Spelling?
STEERING.
I appreciate. So swerving the steering to the right or left to avoid a jaywalker. Here a jaywalker, you say J-O-Y, I don't know what is the right or wrong. And a crashing into a wall, even a straight cricket ball cracking your windscreen can set you back with a considerable amount of money. However, if you have a vehicle, motorcycle insurance, you need not to pay for these repairs by yourself. Suppose the stray cricket ball hits the windscreen, or to avoid the accident with a passerby, or a boy, or a jaywalker, or anyone, and you crash your vehicle to a motor wall at the time when your vehicle is damaged over there, if you have the comprehensive insurance, you can have a snoring sleep. What sleep?
Snoring.
అంటే ఏంటిది?
గురక పెట్టుకున్న
yes, bindas we can sleep, that is. So if you have the insurance, means the insurance company will pay the damage. Yes, number one. Number two, it reduces your liability. So the third party liability, TPL, vehicle or a motorbike insurance coverage is mandatory in India. Which is mandatory in India? Third party insurance is mandatory in India. Suppose if you take the comprehensive instead, do you think that the insurance company will not allow you to do it? To take the policy? Answer no. The third party insurance is must and is a compulsory. Without it, you cannot keep your vehicle on the road. The TPL policy covers you against the legal ramification of the accident caused by you. For example, if you happen to cause an accident that results in damage to another person's property, persons or property, are induced to another person's or driver or pedestrian, the insurance will pay for their treatment and save you from the legal repercussions of the case. For instance, third party insurance, the third party who got injured himself will get the compensation. Unless the property is damaged also, they will get the compensation. That means property and body, they will get the compensation of the third party insurance. But only the third party will get it, but not the owner will get it anything. If anything happened to his vehicle also, he could not get it when his vehicle is insured for the third party liability. That is the second point. The third point, it pays for your hospitalization. So suppose you are hospitalized over there because of the injuries at the time, all the hospital expenditure will be borne by the insurer. Instead of shelling out your high hospital treatment cost from your own pocket, and you can get your motor insurance to pay these expenses. For little expenses, don't tap the motor vehicle. Otherwise, you lose your rebate, which you are going to get it for each and every year. The maximum is 5 years because 50% is the freezing point for the rebate, and we already studied on our earlier classes. Now come to the number four, is can it cost less when purchased online? So instead of going and making the purchase, you say the purchase on online is very easy because it reduced the cost of it and everything. So now that the hotel would be there, people will keep the self-service. Why? Unmute and give me the answer.
To reduce the manpower, sir.
To reduce the manpower, to reduce the time, to reduce the money. There are a lot of reducement would be there, and you buy it and eat it, but don't wash it. You can leave it there only because somebody will pick it up and take it to wash it. Okay, that would be there. Suppose if you wash it, 10% discount. At the time, of course, the people, those who want to wash, as a religious style also, they can wash it and get the 10% reduced. Did you see any time, if you wash your utensils, 10% less?
No, sir.
Even myself, I did not see it. But they may also make it out so that the things are very much clean and neat. And only one airport I saw. In only one airport, I don't know whether you saw in other airport or not. When you take a trolley, you have to put the coin and take the trolley. When you take back the trolley and adjust to it and you lock it, you get your own coin. Only one airport I saw. Otherwise, trolleys are in the airport is free. You can take it, you can leave it wherever you want. But in that airport, no. You take from a particular place. By inserting a coin, the coins are available in the counter. And when you want to put it, there are some other points are there where you can put it. You can bring it and put it in the queue and press it. And it will say click, your coin will come to you and you can take your coin and go back. Yes. Sir, I was flight ekkalega, sir, makendu kadugutan, sir, yanni. Anyone? Give the answer. I will give the answer to you.
Sir, somewhat understood, sir, but a complete picture I don't understand, sir.
Coin pedithane adi trolley vastadi lekunte lock ayi untadi okati 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 lock ayi untadandi coin pedithe adi unlock aitadi
sir
aa particular coin aithe unlock aitadi adi
sir okay sir understand
adi mari teeskovala malli aa coin dantlane irukutadi raadu meeku aa coin iga గుంజిన రాదు మళ్ళీ ఏం చేయాలా ఎక్కడైతే ట్రాలీ ఉంటుంది అక్కడ పోయి అక్కడ నట్టేసి గుచ్చితే ఏంటంటే అది లాక్ అవుతుంది ఒక ట్రాలీకి ఒక ట్రాలీ అప్పుడు ఆ కాయిన్ మీకు బయట వచ్చేస్తుంది
సార్ ఇది అది లగేజ్ తీసుకోవడానికి కాదు కదా సార్
ఇది ఈ పెట్టుకున్నానికేనా ఆయన ఏది బెల్ట్ పెట్టుకెళ్ళి తీసుకుంటారా లగేజ్ తీసుకొని మరి అక్కడికి పోతామా ఏది స్టాండ్ దగ్గరికి పోతామా
పోతాం
స్టాండ్ దగ్గర కూడా స్టాండ్ ఉంటుంది అక్కడ 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 పెట్టేసేయాలి అక్కడ ఎక్కడ కడితే అక్కడ ఇసు పెట్టద్దు మనం హైదరాబాద్ పెట్టినట్టు ఆ కిందికి అర్థం అక్కడ వదిలిపెట్టేస్తాం అయిపోతుంది ఎక్కడ పార్కింగ్ ఇవ్వాలా ఆ పార్కింగ్ ఏదంటే వాడు తిరిగి గుంజుకుపోతాడు దాన్ని అక్కడ కాదు ఓన్లీ వన్ ఎయిర్పోర్ట్ సార్ దట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ ఇస్తాంబుల్ టర్కీ Yes, come to the point. It costs less than the purchase online. ఎందుకంటే ఆన్లైన్ లో తీసుకున్నప్పుడు ఆ పర్చేస్ తక్కువ అవుతుంది ఎందుకంటే కాస్ట్ ఏమి ఉండదు లేబర్ ఉండదు ఏమి ఉంటుంది కాబట్టి ఇట్ ఈస్ నో బ్రోకర్ నో నథింగ్ నో పేపర్ నో పెన్ నో నథింగ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ విల్ బి డిజిటలైజ్ అండ్ ఆన్లైన్ పర్చేస్ ఇస్ వెరీ మచ్ ఈజీ వెన్ యూ బై ఇట్ ఆల్సో ఆన్లైన్ దట్ ద కాస్ట్ ఈస్ రిడ్యూస్డ్ ఓవర్ దేర్ బట్ ద క్వాలిటీ వీ డోంట్ నో వెదర్ ద ప్రాపర్ క్వాలిటీ ఈస్ సర్వ్డ్ ఆర్ నాట్ లెట్ అస్ కమ్ టు ద నెక్స్ట్ పాయింట్ ద ఫిఫ్త్ ఈజ్ ఇట్ కంపెన్సేట్ యువర్ ఫ్యామిలీ అండ్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ డిమైజ్ ఇట్స్ కంపెన్సేట్ యువర్ ఫ్యామిలీ ఆఫ్టర్ యువర్ డిమైజ్ చచ్చిపోయిన తర్వాత ఏం చేస్తారు ఫ్యామిలీకి ఏమవుతుంది అది రెస్క్యూ అవుతుంది అది ఏ విధంగా అవుతుంది యువర్ బెడ్ వినర్ ఈజ్ నో మోర్ ఓవర్ దేర్ ద పీపుల్ విల్ నాట్ బి ఆన్ ద రోడ్స్ బికాస్ వాట్ ఎవర్ ద అమౌంట్ యూ గెట్ ఇట్ ఇస్ యువర్ సోలెస్ ఇట్ విల్ నాట్ ఇన్యూమరిఫై యువర్ డెత్ బట్ అట్లీస్ట్ ఇట్ ఇస్ ద సోలెస్ టు ద పీపుల్ దోస్ ఆర్ సర్వైవింగ్ సో ద మోస్ట్ అన్ఫార్చునేట్ అవుట్కమ్ ఆఫ్ ద రోడ్ యాక్సిడెంట్ ఈస్ ద వెహికల్ ఆర్ మోటార్ బైక్ ఓనర్స్ డిమైజ్ వన్స్ ద బ్రెడ్ ఎర్నింగ్ పాలసీ హోల్డర్ హ్యాస్ passed away, it might become a difficult for his or her family to sustain its daily life. However, a vehicle motorbike insurance policy can help pay the family's expenses after the unfortunate event. Now the neutron families are the modern families are the way the wife and husband, both are the employees. At that instance, now the ability economic security would be given to the woman. At that instance, such a thing will not be current. But still the people should not supposed to take it. The idea behind it is the It is a prudent man will take it, because a prudent man is a wise man. It is not an obligation. It is a wise man decision to take the insurance. Sir, ఇప్పుడు ఫ్యామిలీ ప్లానింగ్ కు ఎక్కువ అడ్వర్టైజ్మెంట్ ఎందుకు అయితే లేదండి? Yes. జనాభా సరిపోయిందా అండి? పీపుల్ ఆర్ అడాప్ట్ అయిపోయిందా వీ టూ అవర్ టూ అని?
అందరూ అట్లాగే మెంబర్స్ టూ మెంబర్స్ ఉన్నారు సార్.
ఇప్పుడు నోబడి విల్ కమింగ్ ఫార్వర్డ్, నైదర్ ద హస్బెండ్ నార్ ద వైఫ్ విల్ కమ్ ఫార్వర్డ్ టు డెలివర్ ద థర్డ్ ఆర్ ఫోర్త్. Only we two, our two, or we one, our one. So that is the policy they are doing. At the moment, sir, na kithar bitta le unnar sir. Yenti the bitta gear okatunta di, kodku gear okatunta da andi.
No sir.
Kabati. Ija mooda iru kodkaite da gaachu, kaar bitta iti. Naal vadi kodkaite da gaachu, bitta iti. Ayi vadi kodkaite da gaachin, ye andi. Cricket team andi, adi A team le command unter andi.
క్రికెట్ టీమా సార్?
క్రికెట్ టీమ్ లేకుంటారా? ఫుట్బాల్ టీమ్ లేకుంటారా?
క్రికెట్ లో అయితే 11 తెలుసు సార్, మా ఫుట్బాల్ నా తెలియదు సార్.
అంటే ఫుట్బాల్ నే ఎక్కుంటారా? ఎక్కుంటారా? Yes, let us see that these are the compulsory factors, means that you say that compensate your family after your demise. Compensate your family after the demise. It costs less when you purchase the online, and you, for your hospitalization charges, and you reduce your liability would be there. If you take the at least a third party insurance, and whatever the damages will be there, that will be indemnified by the insurer. So this is the all the advantage will be there for taking the compulsory insurance. So now either you say car insurance or you take vehicle insurance, any insurance you take, it doesn't make any difference. But the point is, it should be insured. What should be insured?
Vehicle should be insured.
Either it is a car or it is a
any other vehicle.
Yes, that is the point where they can make it out. Vehicle should be insured. The compulsory insurance to motorbike. Yeah. See, identi dandi.
Good evening, sir. Motorbike.
Motorbike. What is that motorbike name? Where Bobde sat over there, the high case is there. Only one rupee fine is imposed. What is the name of the motorbike?
Sir, it may be Harley Davidson or Royal Enfield, sir.
No, David Harrison. So that is the motorbike we can use. Either use the motorbike or the insurance. The compulsory insurance should be there. Suppose the motorbike is there. That is called the. What is other name for the motorbike?
Two-wheeler, sir.
Two-wheeler motorbike. When you say the two-wheeler motorbike, naturally you will say that you should have the insurance. Because now the motorbikes also, there is chances of it, because now it's getting the disc brake. And people going, of course, nobody would go to that much speed in the public road, but helmet is must. Helmet is must for the rider as well as the pillion rider. Okay, some places only pillion rider need not to wear, only rider should not supposed to wear it. But anyway, that helmet is good for us, because if any accident, we cannot presume it happens over there, then your head will not be injured. If the head injury would be there, that is a dangerous injury. If the high profuse bleeding would be there, then the spot death before you reach to the police station, not hospital, because you need not to go to the police station now, because the Supreme Court ruling is there. First you make the medical, next you can afford to the police. So that is the condition which is there. And this sign will say that it is in the palm, the motorcycle is there, that means the insurance they are making it. So for those who are not familiar with the law governing the bike insurance, yes, one could be know it, because nowadays everybody is having the motorbike, but earlier days everybody is having the bicycle. But nowadays everybody has the motorbike. After the economic change will be there, now again everybody is having the car, it will come, then car would be there, then it will come, everybody is having the helicopter. I don't know whether the day will come that everybody is having the helicopter. Okay, let us see that what are the things would be there. What is the motorbike insurance? Is it mandatory? Answer is yes, it is mandatory. At least the third party liability insurance, though not the comprehensive bike insurance. So now let us see that one. Now the time is 4:37, and tomorrow that we will see the motor vehicle insurance. Of course, any type of the insurance, its insurance is must. Then afterwards, if you happen to see the syllabus is concerned, after the compulsory insurance, then we will see the rights of the third parties. Then if the time is left over there, then public liability insurance, which came only after the MIC tragedy, methyl isocyanate tragedy. That is nothing but, what is the original name of the case law? Bhopal gas tragedy case law. What is the original name of the case, title of the case law? Did you understand the question?
Yes, sir.
Tell me the original name of the case law. Or if you don't know, you can say pass on. I will give you the answer.
Sir, please answer.
Yes. It is the Union of India versus Union, the United, the, what is it? Union Carbide India Limited. That is the case law. What is that case law? United, no. Union Carbide India Limited versus Union of India. The Union United Carbide is the manufacturing company. Even the everyday, you know, everyday batteries.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, who manufactures it?
Everyday battery.
Union Carbide.
Okay, sir.
It is the Union Carbide is a multinational company. It will manufacture in the Bhopal. What they are manufacturing in the Bhopal?
Battery, sir.
Not battery. Just in the discourse of our talk that I told already, methyl isocyanate can be used in manufacturing the pesticide. See, please make the distinction. Pesticide is different from insecticide. When you kill the insecticide, it is a less poison. When you control the pesticide, it is a more poison. Of course, it depends on the doses of the poison. Dose of the poison. Now, how it will be there? Even the poison is there, rat killing, the medicine also poison. Are you following me?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. With this, now I would like to stop. If any other question would be there, you can ask me, because whatever you talk, that will be recorded. It will be in the YouTube. Yes. If nothing is to be there, then I would like to say thank you very much for your patient listening. And let me meet you tomorrow in the same timings and with the compulsory insurance of the motorbike, going with the third party insurance, what are the liabilities, what are the things would be there in the third party insurance, then the time left over there.
Sir, thank
then
you the very much, sir. Thank you.
Yes, product, that the public liability is concerned, the mass liability concerned, then we can get it. Then I will stop it with this class by this time. Have a good day. Bye. Meet you tomorrow.